At some time or other in your lives, you've been a part of just this kind of a conversation. See if it isn't strangely familiar. Two men who have evidently known each other for years will meet on rare occasions. In meeting, as they approach each other, one will do this. I happen to know the Barnum and Bailey Sykes people, and I'm going to get you an elephant for $100. Says, you're going to what? He says, I'm going to get you an elephant for $100. He says, who the hell ordered it? Not just like this, an elephant. He's trained. Could be your butler. Sits down, he presses your pants. He could hang up your coat high. Could give you a shower. So who the hell needs a shower? And what the hell I'm gonna do with an elephant? Eats peanuts. So what the hell I could eat? Let him eat chicken chow mein. What the hell I could. What am I gonna do with an elephant? So what the hell are you hollering? He's got a trunk. So I got a hope chest. What the hell you want? What am I gonna do with an elephant? I live in one room. I ain't even got room for a chihuahua pup. What am I gonna do with an elephant? All right, come here. I'm gonna get you three elephants for $200. He says, now you're talking. I must tell you a story the kids love. I hope you'll think it's funny. Repeat it tomorrow morning at the breakfast table to your little ones. It's the jungle. An elephant, thirsty, sticks his trunk down into the water. Along comes a crocodile. Flip! Off goes the end of the trunk, and the elephant goes, Mary funny, Mary funny.